Yeah, so we almost always look for companies that do have a little bit of revenue coming in. We almost never invest before the revenue threshold. So other than that, I think we generally look for product market fit, if that's even able be if we're able to determine that, because that's when we really feel like that's when the we're really able to bring a lot of help to our companies.